The Constitution of India, Preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
Hello my dear children, welcome back to EVS class. Hope you all are doing well and regularly watching the videos and doing all the works. Yes, I know you all are very good children. In the last video, we have started a new chapter, that is air, and we have discussed that air is present everywhere and the properties of air. What are the properties of air? Yes, air has no smell, color or taste, and we can feel it but we cannot see it. So these are the properties of air. Today we will find out what makes air unclean. Do you think our air is becoming unclean nowadays? Yes, of course our air is becoming unclean and unfavorable to breathe. So today we will discuss what are the causes of unclean air. First of all, you think and tell me what makes air unclean. Hope you got the answers. Now we will see what are the causes of unclean air. Smoke from vehicles, smoke from cooking, smoke from factories and smoke from cigarette smoking. So the smoke from vehicles, cooking, factories and smoking etc. causes the air unclean. Have you ever seen smoke? What is this? Yes, this is smoke. And this smoke makes our air unclean. So when there is a smoke, we can see it in the air, but we cannot see a fresh air. So we can feel the unclean air by seeing the smoke as well as by seeing the dust particles. And we can smell the unclean air like from the garbage or ditch. Garbage ilno allengil ditch ilno okke veruna unfavorable aayittulla allengil dirty smell okke namukku feel cheyan pattum alle, smell eedu feel cheyan pattum. But we cannot see, smell or taste a fresh air because it is fresh. So orikkalum or fresh air ne namukku kaananano allengil manakkano taste cheyano pattilla. We can feel it when it blows like a wind. Okay, oru wind aayittu varumba mathramana namukku feel cheyan patta. And the fresh air aanu nammal breathe cheyyunnathu. Okay, we should breathe fresh air. Orikkalum unclean aayittulla air ne namukku breathe cheyan paadilla. Why we should not breathe unclean air? What are the harmful effects of unclean air? നമ്മൾ അഥവാ അൺക്ലീൻ എയറിനെ ബ്രീത്ത് ചെയ്താൽ എന്തെല്ലാം പ്രോബ്ലംസ് ആണ് ഉണ്ടാവുക എന്നറിയോ? വി ഷുഡ് നോട്ട് ബ്രീത്ത് അൺക്ലീൻ എയർ ബിക്കോസ് അലോങ് വിത്ത് ദ സ്മോക്ക് ദ എയർ കണ്ടെയ്ൻസ് ജേംസ്, ഡേർട്ടി പാർട്ടിക്കിൾസ്, ഡസ്റ്റ് എക്സെട്ര. സോ വെൻ വി ബ്രീത്ത് ദിസ് അൺക്ലീൻ എയർ, ഇറ്റ് വിൽ കോസ് ബ്രീത്തിങ് പ്രോബ്ലംസ്, ഹെഡേക്ക് ഓർ സ്കിൻ അലർജി. സോ അൺക്ലീൻ എയർ ബ്രീത്ത് ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ ഉണ്ടാകുന്ന ആഫ്റ്റർ എഫക്ട്സ് ആണ് ഇപ്പോൾ ടീച്ചർ പറഞ്ഞത്. ഇത് ഹ്യൂമൻ ബീങ്സിൽ മാത്രമല്ല, ഇറ്റ് മേ കോസ് ഹാംഫുൾ എഫക്ട്സ് ടു പ്ലാന്റ്സ് as well as other animals. Appo all the living things will be affected by this unclean air. So it is very important to make our air clean. It should be always clean. Now it's the time to do activities in your little finger. So do the activity 10.2 and 10.3 in the page number 83. So this is the first activity you have to do today. That is, what makes air unclean? So you have to write in these circles the causes of unclean air. So you can write smoke from vehicles, smoke from factories, smoke from cooking and cigarette smoking, etc. You can write and add some more points. Okay. And the next activity is, what are the other ways by which air can get dirty? So air smoke koodade vera endellam kaaranangal kondana dirty aavunathu. So you can write dust particles. Dust ilude air unclean aagam. Then gas from garbage and ditches. Gas smell varunnille, bad smell from garbage and ditches. Okay. And you can write your own points also. Do the activity 10.4. This is 10.4. Harm caused by unclean air. How does unclean air harm us? So I have already told you, unclean air will cause breathing problems, itching of eyes and skin allergy. So ithakkeyana unclean air kondu undavuna harmful effects. So write it in these circles and fill it and send it to me. Okay. So have you finished the activities? Okay. Now our last topic. Do you think air is useful to us? Yes, of course our air is very, very, very useful to us, because we cannot live without air. Air illathe orikkalum namukku jeevikkan pattilla, because we are breathing air. Nammal shwasikkunnathum air aanu, adukondaanu namukku jeevikkan pattunnathu alle. And nammal mathramalla, all the living things like plants, other animals, human beings, etc. Appa ella animalsinum plantsinum air undengile jeevikkan pattullu. So now we will discuss what are the uses of air. First of all, air helps us to breathe. And what are the other uses? Do you think there are other uses? Yes, we can fill our balloon, ball, pillow, tire, etc. You kandittundavo le ball, balloon and tire, idilokke kaat adikkunnund alle, air fill cheyyunnund, ennal mathramana adine move cheyan patta. So these all things needs air to move. Appo oru ball le air illa, air akka nammal alichu vidanu nichu, will it move? No. നമ്മൾ അത് മൂവ് ചെയ്യാതിരിക്കുമ്പോൾ തന്നെ നമുക്കറിയാം അതിനുള്ളിൽ എയർ കുറവാണ് എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞിട്ട് നമ്മൾ എന്ത് ചെയ്യും, എയർ വീണ്ടും റീഫിൽ ചെയ്യും അല്ലേ. സോ ദീസ് ഓൾ തിങ്സ് നീഡ്സ് എയർ ടു മൂവ്. വെൻ വി ട്രാവൽ ടു ലോങ് ഡിസ്റ്റൻസസ് ബൈ ട്രെയിൻ, വി വിൽ യൂസ് എയർ പില്ലോസ്. ഇസ്ൻ്റ് ഇറ്റ് അല്ലേ, പില്ലോ നമുക്ക് എടുത്ത് വെച്ച് കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ, പാക്ക് ചെയ്ത് വെച്ച് കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ നമുക്ക് ആവശ്യമുള്ളപ്പോൾ എടുത്തിട്ട് എയർ നിറച്ചിട്ട് നമുക്കതിൽ യൂസ് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റും അല്ലേ. അങ്ങനെയുള്ള പില്ലോസും ഉണ്ട്. And there are some bed also. Bed undu adu pole air fill cheedittu kedakkan pattiya bedsum ippo available aanu. So there are many uses of air nowadays. So make use of it in a good manner, and at the same time we have to save our air by not making it unclean. Air ne unclean aakkade clean aaki vekkendathana nammude duty. So will you do it? Okay children, so we have discussed lot of things in this chapter, that is the properties of air, and we have learned that air is present everywhere and air becomes unclean due to the activities of human beings, such as smoking and smoking from vehicles, factories, cooking, garbages, etc. And what are the harmful effects? There are many harmful effects of unclean air, and there are many uses of fresh air too. Okay, now it's the time to do the activity 10.5. Tick the objects that are filled with air. Okay, so here there are some objects which are filled with air and there are some other objects which are not filled with air. So find out the objects that are filled with air and tick it. Okay, and then give examples of objects that need air to move. So idile chela objects move cheyanengile air avashyamana adu edu object aanu nullathu list cheya. Okay, that's all for today. So we have finished this chapter. If you have any doubt, you can contact me. So do all the activities and send it to me. So it's a time to leave now. So we'll meet you soon in the next video with new chapter. Till then, take care. This is your Amala teacher signing off. Bye.